Hey everybody, welcome to another video. Today we are going to be playing Pokemon Tournament Deluxe. So yeah, let's hop in. Hold on guys, I'm hearing them. Okay. Okay. I did try this on my account, guys. So I hope you liked the video, subscribe, and like. It should be focused now. I'm sorry if it's not focused. Okay, this I'm just gonna get like started and everything. So actually no, I'm gonna do two battles. I know how to play this already. So yeah. Okay. 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 First, I have to enter my name. I'm going to make it Silver. Okay. And I am playing this on the Switch. So, yeah. Yeah, that's my skin color. Let's make this one dark. Yeah. Oh, time to pick up a partner. Pokemon. I hope you guys are playing this at home. Most of you are going to be saying, choose Shadow Mewtwo. But yeah, I know. This is actually my favorite Pokemon in the whole entire world. If you don't know, I love Pokemon. I've seen all the movies, all the everything. So yeah, I'm sick at the moment, so you might not be able to hear me that much. So yeah, I don't know because... Yeah, let's get into this. I already know how to play this game, so let's just hop right in.
This is the barren region where we are now. It's a huge island surrounded by nothing but the ocean itself. Barren battles are super popular here, if you haven't already guessed. The types of battles differ a bit from city to city, so I'll just give you the short and sweet version. To start off, right now, we're here in Old Barren Town.
Okay. Let's go to my town.
Wherever you want, but I think you might be best off heading to Tesla City to play through the tutorials and learn the basics of Barren Battle.
Yeah, I know. I already have some. So, yeah, guys, this is gonna be like the series. So, let's. Advisor settings. your skill outfit. We can change your outfit, guys. We can change your outfit. I like this one. This one is a good feeling. Single battle.
You can battle against the CPU card registrar. To take in an extra battle, please recommend. But
I know everything, so I'm just gonna skip what she has to say about setting. So, gonna do a basic battle. Let's try something. So, I'm gonna battle with Lucario. CPU is gonna battle with Levi. I'm only doing two battles. Wait, what is this fight? Okay, I'm just gonna pick this. Oh wait, I remember this, so... Yeah. So what I'll basically explain along the way. So I actually just got this game yesterday. And yeah, yes, I have the Switch if you saw it last night. I think. We're battling in Dragon's Nest. Guys, cheer me on. Let's do it in the Yalta. Let's try this, guys. Okay, guys. I actually have my own account. And if you're one of my friends watching this, then if you come over to my house, you can actually get your own account. Get backed off! Guys, this is the most best part. Watch. If you watch carefully, it's so cool. One speed. Boom. So guys, that was a really good match. So, just so you know, I might be jumping, I might be jumping into live streams early. That's not him, I'm holding up my shield. Yay, yay. Can't land a hit, can't land a hit. If you have any video game suggestions, comment down in the comment section below. I won the game, guys. One more, and that should be done for the video because I only want the video to be 15 minutes. So yeah, it might not be that long. Skill level up. I'm gonna do my attack. Lucky bonus. Guard break. Now, guys, I have my own account, which I've been playing. That's how I know all this stuff. Let's do another map. So, yeah. We're going to be battling with my second favorite character that you can battle with. Shadow Mewtwo. The CPU is going to be a... Revolve, that's the easiest thing to do. Pika Libre or Pikachu? Pikachu. So I'm gonna pick the same for us because this is actually the worst one you can get. So yeah, let's keep doing this in Dragon Nest because this is my favorite map. I'm sorry if you guys aren't able to see. Right now it's charging as I'm doing. Shadow Mewtwo. You're overflowing with power. Yveltal's doing this. Heck? How's he so good? He's just an NPC. You idiot. He does this. Yo! Oh! Do you guys just see that? A small little Pikachu just caved. Oh. Oh. That Pikachu made a mistake. And you can see my burst is all the way up. My burst is pretty cool. How come I can't win? Oh. Because he knows me a jerk, guys. How's this Pikachu owning me, guys? Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to do this and do Weavile. Because, yay, Shadow Mewtwo's pretty good so far. We're doing a Weavile. Oh no. This is gonna be annoying, isn't it? Isn't it? You will tell us to do this. First engage. What the heck? How is this thing so much better? I've been KO'd. Guys, watch closely. This is really cool what he does. Okay, first one. Yeah, we're doing this. You want some of this? You want some of the shadows? You want some shadow? You want some? You want some shadows? You want some shadow? Me too. Shadow me too. Shadow me too. Shadow me too. Me too. Me too. Okay, everybody. Oh. Guys, did you just see that? I win. So please, so if I get another subscriber, I'll do more of this, if you guys like it. So yeah, let's upgrade the attack. And that's me. Remember your perk. So let's quit the battle. I'm just gonna do one quick thing before we end the video here. This was probably the short video. A short video, I don't know, because Mia is pretty short. Avatar customization. This could be fun. I'm gonna need freckles. Because if you know me in real life, I need a lot of freckles. And peace. Let's get this scarf. Purple scarf. Yep. Like it. That would be it for this video, everybody. Decorated everything. No? No, this is me signing off. Bye!